Oscar Weir up and running. Forward it goes. And he's going long. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looking to hit the front line. Cuts it out. Gets it upfield. He's left his man. In towards the middle. Great leap!
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defendant. They've got to stop the cross.
Well positioned to make that interception. Defender's on the back foot. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Got rid of that. Plenty waiting in the middle.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks a harder thing to do.
Must need it to be better than that, and he knows it.
Clever movement up front.
Yeah, that's a hit!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
The referee brings the first half to a close. So the other team has broken through. Not for the want of trying. An interesting game up to now. And still goals. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. And the action is back on the way. So deadlock still as the second half begins.
And it's got through.
Direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Just brushed off the ball there. Looking to break out here. To win it back. This is gone, that's a foul. He's having a go. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now the counter. Hit long and direct. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Looks to clip it forward. As he picks him out. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Vida hoists it forward.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Moving towards the centre. Play for a throw.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Two up, and referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. He's great by a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. What's your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
Of course, we all love to watch.